Well, here at Cardiff, you can't complain if you like drama. We've had it all. The owner has changed the colour of the strip. He's got rid of a manager who got them into the Premier League and a cup final. What happens next? The biggest question of the lot, though, is how exactly do you pronounce the new manager's name?
Ole Gunnar Solskjaer.
Say again.
Ole Gunnar Solskjaer.
Ole Gunnar Solskjaer.
Ole Gunnar Solskjaer.
Ole Gunnar Solskjaer.
So I asked the man himself, how should we pronounce your name?
Ollie, please. It's easier.
So now we know. Ian Payne, ITV News, Cardiff.
And Ollie we like. Ollie.